Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. How are you? How's everybody doing out there? Man, we got some Limp Bizkit to get into. This was highly requested. This is called Hot Dog. I have no clue. When it comes to Limp Bizkit, who knows, you know what I mean, what it's going to sound like or what it's going to be. So with that being said, let's just jump right into it. Chiefs fans, stand up. Keep smashing that sub button, y'all. 20K by the end of the year. Let's get it. We're going to finish the fourth quarter strong, all right? So with that being said, everybody, let's get it.
Introducing the chocolate starfish.
Okay.
And the hot dog flavored water.
That sounds disgusting.
Bring it on.
I'm gonna just say this starfish looks like a. Ah, man, y'all know what it looks like. I ain't even gonna say it. I have no clue where Limp Bizkit is even gonna go with this one. But we're gonna keep an open mind. Bro, right off the bat, I'm thinking it's about some weird stuff. He's legit talking about something that everybody can relate to. F'd up jobs, you know what I mean? Just how life sometimes can treat you like ish. How sometimes when it comes to life, you can feel like ish. And the causes of it. I like where he's going with it. So far, so good. Very relatable music. And this is why certain bands, I feel like, certain bands and certain music touch people more than other music, because when you can relate to a song or you can relate to certain music, it just makes you feel that much more close to the band or to the artist. You know what I mean? When you got millions of dollars, fans, everything, but you can relate to something, maybe heartbreak or loss or you know what I mean, bills and stuff like that. It just makes you more attached to the artist.
Everybody knows this song.
Hey.
Everybody knows this song. Ain't it a shame that you can't say fuck? Fuck's just a word and it's all fucked up. Like a fucked up fuck with a fucked up mouth. A 9-inch nail again, knock the fuck out. Fucked up babes from fucked up sex. Sex
okay.
Ass titties on a fucked up chest. Fucked up. So what you wanna do? We're fucked up me.
My boy said, we all effed up. I mean, ain't that the truth? I mean, even the perfect person, even Will Smith, I'm sure low-key got something effed up about him. The most positive people that you ever seen, Jason Derulo or, you know what I mean, Ellen. We already know, look at Ellen. She went through some stuff. Everybody got something effed up about him. Let's just be honest. Ain't nobody perfect.
Fucked up you. You wanna fuck me like an animal. You like to burn me on the inside. You like to think that I'm a perfect drug. Just know that nothing you do will bring you closer to me. Ain't like a bitch, a fucked up bitch, a fucked up sword with a fucked up stitch. A fucked up head, it's a fucked up shame. Swinging on my nuts is a fucked up game. Jealousy filling up a fucked up mind. It's real fucked up like a fucked up crime. If I say fuck
oh.
Everybody knows this song. Everybody knows this song. You wanna fuck me like an animal. You like.
Bro, this gotta be. This has to go. This has to be the most F's in one song. F words in one song. This has to be, right? What song has more F words than this one? We gonna have to look it up, man. We gotta look it up. Just cause I'm curious about it.
Don't burn me up.
Okay. Ooh. Yo, I like this. That breakdown is sick. That beat, the drums is just like kicking you right in the head, especially me with these headphones. You got this on full blast, or you blasting this in the car? That shit just like dun 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 dun. That shit's going right into your brain. And that guitar. Damn, I like that. I didn't know what to expect when the song is called Hot Dog and then he talking about chocolate starfish and the hot dog flavored water. Who knows what the song is gonna be like? You know what I mean? You literally have no clue. So I thought, man, this was dope. This was really dope. Man, I thought, like I said, the first like three verses were just relatable. Kind of like I said, just talking about how everybody and everything is effed up. You know what I mean? Then they just go into some hard hitting guitars and drums with the durner, 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 and then they just finish real strong. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I thought this was dope. And who even, like, I wonder if y'all know who thinks of the formats of the songs. Like, I wonder, does the whole band work on it? Does Fred come up with some ideas and then the band helps him? Does the drummer be like, I got an idea for a song, and then they run with it? Like, when it comes to bands, like, who, is it the whole band that thinks of the music? Is it just the lead? Do they get music that's written and then pretty much present it and they play it out? Like, that's my next question. I would like to know, like, who thought of this song? How did it even come about? Just as far as how it's just being so weird and different, I gotta give it. And for it to actually work, I gotta give it to Cheese So Proof. I thought it was a dope song, so. Limp Bizkit, so far they haven't really missed, man. Every song I reacted to has been cool, funny, interesting. I haven't heard a song where I was like, yeah, this is complete trash. So I gotta give it that Cheese to approve, man. I gotta drop that like, you already know. So that being said, ladies and gentlemen, like, comment, subscribe. Social media links in the descriptions down below. Just click it, whatever you want. Instagram, TikTok, whatever, and it'll take you right there. Thank y'all for all the support. Keep smashing that sub button. Thank y'all so much. In comment section, you already know, more requests by Limp Bizkit, Korn, anybody. It could be Drake. It could be anybody. So, I'll be reading those requests, and I hopefully can get to them. I get to as many as I can. I'm trying to get back on my feet when it comes to the YouTube. Y'all already know it's been a long year for your boy, but I'm going to keep fighting. And Cheese family, we're going to stay strong. Peace. Cheese.